his best hockey of the year, but as always, someone's got to step in, take the role, and an opportunity, as Craig McTavish mentioned, for Richie.
Nylander is there, trying to drop it off, but intercepted by Couturier with Nate Thompson. Here's the veteran Thompson for the rebound. Popped over the stick of Couturier, the Leafs will counter. Jason Spezza muzzing along the boards, comes to the line. Here's a chance in front of the backhand by Atkinson, stopped by Jack Campbell. Cam Atkinson, another one that was an interesting deal, trading away Jake Voracek. Here's a steal and a break back the other way for Philadelphia. Coming back in a hurry with Sandin to try and thwart that. The Leafs now 10th on the kill. And Philadelphia wins the draw in front. Couturier, big stop by Campbell on Couturier on the doorstep. Stays together even with Justin Hall back in the lineup. Here's the steal in front. Oh, a big stop. Carter Hart. It'll be swung out to Hall with a stick there to get it to Bunting. On to the left side, Matthews. Muzzin jumping. Muzzin centering it. Scores off Nylander, but it will be wiped out as it was kicked in.
And an emphatic response immediately by the official.
Make the call. No goal. The puck was kicked in.
Oh, boy. Boy, I'm not sure. I don't that a kicking motion?
Well, does his skate even come off the ice? I don't think Nylander's skate even comes off the ice. Watch this if you can see any separation or kick. Oh, he lifted up.
Kerfoot couldn't move it along, and Sanheim's got it again. His shot got through, and Campbell lunging out to cover up on that rebound. Works the end boards, trying to tap it for Nylander, and he intercepted there. And Keith Yandle wants the handle, and it goes to Nylander, and a glove stop by Carter Hart.
Back of the net on that one. Now you blow a wheel. Matthews right on the doorstep, and quick decision.
Richie stopped by Hart in that bumper spot. A pretty good look, and now feeds it. Nylander scores. Power play goal. William Nylander from Nick Richie, who has his first Leaf point.
Not lost on the rest of the players. You saw Nylander. I mentioned the fact he was talking to Richie. So you put your plan to get in the back of the net. That's a heck of a save. But he keeps the play alive. Down low. Richie with the backhand pass just perfectly placed. And give it to the hot man. Nylander just continues to be able to beat goaltenders with one-on-one shots.
Matthews with a one-handed swipe with the puck. That one was deflected past Campbell onto the post. As the penalty's done, but the pressure continues.
That scored the last one starts.
Something you never said in October, the red hot power play.
Funny how that goes, isn't it?
Great pass, and Matthews missed the target. Richie across, Carter Hart down, and he takes another one. And Rasmus Sandin, the quarterback thing. Off the stick of Spezza, will try and track it down. Big ball after center. Wade Simmons stopped by Hart. As Simmons has a great chance against his former team. Team Canada radar. And we've seen as Kerfoot swoops around in front. Kasha scores. 100th NHL point for Andre Kasha. And it's the first non-core four goal for Toronto in quite some time.
A little late to get here, but it's the entry. Getting the loose pucks. Good effort. Kerfoot coming around in that high slot. Look at how Kasha took his angle and came out a little higher so that that passing lane was available. He was in traffic, gets out of traffic, and just rips one high over the blocker. Good heads-up play by Kerfoot and an excellent shot. Get the
on a line with Semyonov and Simmons at the moment. Here comes Lilligren. Richie Lilligren, stopped by Hart. Richie to the net, and Hart's got that. That shot knocked down in front, Bunting ahead. Home free, looking for the hat trick. Nylander, glove stop. Justin Hall with the puck. Leafs have not shut out the Flyers here in Philadelphia in 19 years. Not since El Belfour, but Jack Campbell's done it tonight.